Well, I think leadership is about the combination of a sort of strategic vision and persuasion. Strategic vision because it is the role of the leader to sort of set that direction, and persuasion because it's the role of the leader to build the support for it, whether that's inside the company or outside the company. I think management is much more about execution against a strategic vision.